La settimana prossima, scorso, abbiamo parlato un po' della tromba del Signore. La tromba del Signore è anche chiamato l'ultima tromba, la voce del Signore. In realtà è una comunicazione del Signore portando un risveglio alla Chiesa. Praise God.
Alleluia.
Like I said, we'll be speaking on the trumpet of God, which is actually a spiritual communication of God to the church. Praise God. And what this trumpet does is to bring about an awakening in the body of Christ. You will not believe it, that the only thing you ever need is an awakening. When you are awake, everything falls into place. Ciò che serve a noi, fratelli cristiani, è soltanto un risveglio in Cristo, un risveglio. Perché sappiamo che con un risveglio possiamo godere delle cose che il Signore stesso ha dato a noi liberamente sin dal principio. Dio ha creato uomo, Dio ha benedetto uomo, non ha mai cambiato. Però uomo si è addormentato e per cui ha perso ogni traccia di realtà. Per cui ci vuole un risveglio per entrare di nuovo nella benedizione, la piena benedizione di Dio. God blessed man in the beginning, and in reality, God never took away the blessing from any man. Hear me. God does not bless you and take away blessing from you. Or somebody said the Bible is full of blessings and curses. That's the Old Testament. When Jesus Christ came on the scene, you see, he brought a revelation of Christ that is far beyond the comprehension of man. A revelation of God that gives his light to both the good and the bad. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
A God that loves every man equally. Because God sees the truth. God is not carried away with your behavior for the moment or what you think you are doing. God sees beyond that.
Amen.
God is higher than that. You know, we men, we react. At times when we see certain things around us, we react. Amen.
Amen.
Some of us are heavy jackets. We are heavy jackets. We know how to jack up people. Praise God. And but God is not that way. Praise God.
Amen.
So you see, God never took away the blessing from man. The only thing is that man went into a deep sleep and lost track of the blessing. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So what you need is an awakening. Praise God. What you need is an awakening. And with the awakening returns the blessing. You know where Christianity misses it? Christianity goes around the other way, trying to look for a way to be blessed. Praise God. And there are all kinds of methodologies to get blessed. But I tell you, the only thing that is needed is what? An awakening. I shall be satisfied when I awake.
Hallelujah.
In your likeness. That's what is written in the Bible. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And to teach up this heavy and risveglio. Turn quickly to the book of John chapter 5, verse 25. Andiamo veloci a Giovanni 5, 25. God bless you. Giovanni 5, 25. Are you there? Say, Lee. Mentre checka you, let go in English. Verily, verily, I say unto you, the hour is coming and now is, when the dead shall hear the voice of what? The Son of God, and they that hear shall leave. Are you people here with me? People attentive. Attentive. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Can I repeat it? Verily, verily, I say unto you, the hour is coming, and now is when the dead shall hear the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall
live.
In verita, vi dico, chi li ora viene, anzi è venuto, o venita, chi i morti udranno la voce del figlio di Dio e coloro che li avranno udita vivranno. Praise God.
Amen.
Are you listening?
Yes.
Jesus Christ says, now is. The hour is coming and
now
is. The hora viene anzi è venuto. Now it's good to hear those phrases because Jesus Christ said this what 2,000 years ago. Queste sono parole di Gesù 2,000 anni fa. You see this thing about prophecy? What they call prophecy deceives people. Because in Christ, all prophecies cease. Are you listening?
Yes, Lord.
In Christ, all prophecies
cease.
Because Christ is the end. When you are saying prophecy, you are talking of something will happen. Something will happen. Something will happen. So most Christians are there running on a treadmill. Have you come to see a treadmill?
Yes.
When you see people running on a treadmill, for what? They are there for 70 years. Something will happen. Something will happen. Something will happen tomorrow. Something will happen tomorrow. And people are doing what? Are looking outside, waiting for something to happen. But Jesus Christ is saying what? The hour is
now.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Dobbiamo capire, ricevere questa rivelazione.
Amen.
Le ora è giunto. Le ora è già venuto. Per ascoltare la voce del Signore. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Non dobbiamo aspettare un domani. Non dobbiamo aspettare qualche profezia umana, qualche profezia religiosa. Ma dobbiamo ricevere ora ciò che lo Spirito sta annunciando alla Chiesa. Alleluia. We must receive it now. Now, the hour has come, and now is when those who are dead. Somebody say, well, the Bible is talking about people who are in the graveyards. Qualcuno mi dice, ma fratello, quelli che sono morti sono quelli sepolti nel cimitero. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
You can be walking here on earth and be two times dead. You can have all the money in the world and become a rich man. But you are two times dead. You can be a pastor with a big church with branches all over the world, performing miracles and doing this, but you are what?
Dead.
Two times
dead.
Somebody said, but how can you perform miracles if you're a pastor? You never see juju man, they perform miracles. It's your faith that makes you do the miracle, not because anything is with you. It's how what you believe you can do, that you can do. It's not because of any. Don't be deceived. If juju man believes he can walk on the water, he walk on the water. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So it is your faith that does these things for you. So you could be a pastor and have the biggest churches and the branches all over the world, and you come out and look very holy and be two times dead. Are you listening to me? Don't be deceived. God will teach you the secrets of life.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The dead said that those who are spiritually unaware, immortal, sono quelli che hanno perso ogni conoscenza della verità. Come sappiamo, i morti non vedono, non ascoltano, non parlano. I morti sono lì senza una traccia più della realtà di questo mondo fisico. Sono lì, è un parabola, è un simbolo. The dead are insensible to every reality. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When a man dies, his insensitivity is lost out, cut off, he's in darkness. He cannot see reality. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
That's why there must be an awakening. Everybody died in Adam. Tutti moyono in Adamo. Adam is a parable of how man went to sleep in his grave. Dust you are, dust you return. You know when they bury somebody? That is a symbol of man's descent into the realm of death. Dust you are, dust you return. Adam died. The Bible says, in Adam, all. Did you say some?
No.
La Biblia dice King Adamo. Tutti moyono. Tutti. Moyono in Adamo, non alcuni ma tutti. All have seen and what?
Father shall know
the glory of God.
Not some. All. Tutti hanno peccato. E tutti sono diventati privi della gloria di Dio. Tutti gli uomini, non alcuni. So all died. Hallelujah. So you can have all the whatever you want in this world, but there are certain things that if you do not know them, you are dead. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
But the hour is coming and now is. The hora veni e ora è quel momento di ascoltare la comunicazione di Dio. This is the time to listen. The end of religion has come. Siamo alla fine della religione, è finita la religione. Quando arriva la voce del Signore, la religione è finita. Entriamo nella realtà.
Alleluia.
Praise God.
Alleluia.
We enter into reality when the voice of God comes and the people arise from the dead. Alleluia.
Amen.
You hear what our sister shared today? In the day of your awakening, you will know that you are in me, I'm in you, and God is in me, and I am in God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The voice of God will lift you up out of the muddy clay. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
It will lift you up back into God Himself.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
La voce del Signore ti porta fuori dalle tenebre. Hallelujah. Dalla pantana. Hallelujah. La forza che è qui per destare uomo affinché uomo vive di nuovo. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
It provokes an awakening. And this is all God came to do to us, to bring us, give us ears to hear. The Bible says that a hearing ear is a gift of God.
Hallelujah.
You can have all the activities. You know, people are distracted with activities.
Yes.
You can have so many big activities and you look so religious and good and everything, but you see, it's a waste of time if you are not hearing what God is saying. Listen to me. What happened to Mary and Martha? We know the famous story of Mary and Martha. Mary was there listening at the feet of Jesus. While Martha was going up and down, having revivals and doing everything and trying to save everybody. Calling people to church and, you know, trying to big ministries and big branches here and there. We should do that. But what should take the precedence is your
hearing.
As you are hearing, everything will follow.
Amen.
Everything will fall into place.
Oh.
Hallelujah. Your life will fall into place. Things will begin to be mended in your life. Praise God.
Amen.
You begin to receive the power and the faith of God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Dio vuole che noi abbiamo la capacità di sentire, di udire la voce del Signore. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Questo è ciò che serve. Hallelujah. Non serve la reputazione di parole, di preghiere, i vari metodi di preghiera, vari metodi di culti, non servono più. Ciò che serve è ascoltare ciò che lo Spirito sta annunciando oggi.
Amen.
That is why the trumpet is very important. Praise God.
Amen.
The Bible speaks about the last trumpet.
Hallelujah.
We saw how God invited the children of Israel to the mountain, and the Bible says as they approached the mountain, the trumpet went louder and louder and louder. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I told you why it goes louder, because that trumpet must
wake you up
and annul every other voice.
Amen.
You know, you can either be hearing from the spirit or hearing from the flesh.
God bless you.
The spirit is actually the voice of God. You know, I saw two sisters one time fighting outside church. When they entered into church, one was seeing one vision, the other one was seeing the vision. The same vision exactly. You know why? Because they have the same spirit.
God bless you.
It's one spirit. But they are fighting in the flesh. They don't recognize each other, that they are one spirit. Amen.
Amen.
They say, this one take my husband, this one take my man. Amen. When their eyes are open, they'll discover that the man, when they fight, all of them are one spirit.
Exactly.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. So let's keep fast. Go to the book of Revelation, chapter 1. Apocalypse capítulo 1. Questo cosa non è facile, ci vuole tempo per studiare queste cose. Hallelujah, le sette trombe, le trombe del Signore. Il Signore sta suonando la tromba oggi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
La tromba si porta un risveglio. Hallelujah. Con questo risveglio possiamo godere nella benedizione del Padre. Alleluia. In realtà il Padre ci ha benedetto con ogni benedizione in luoghi celesti. Alleluia. Do you know that God has blessed you with every spiritual blessing in heavenly places in Christ Jesus?
Yes.
Do you know that?
Yes.
He has already blessed you. And when God has blessed you, he doesn't come and take it away from you, eh? You know, the Bible says that the gifts and the callings of God are without
repentance.
God does not turn around to take anything from any man. You can walk away from it. You know that? Oh, praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was discussing with someone the other day, and I said, Noah, when Noah ascended the mountain with the ark, when he came out of the ark, you notice it was the same pronouncement of blessing that Adam received, that Noah
received
on the mountain.
Yes.
So I was telling somebody that God did not, it's not a new blessing. He only got up there and heard properly.
Amen.
This, in that realm, things don't change. When God speaks, God does not change. Hallelujah. But man can deviate. Man can what? Leave the blessing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God. Quando Dio ha benedetto un uomo, Dio non cambia mai. Hallelujah. E l'uomo che cerca di girare la spalla contro Dio stesso. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Però quando l'uomo torna al Signore, l'uomo poi di nuovo, diciamo, apprezzare tutti ciò che il Padre ha dato a lui sin dal principio. Now let me fast. Revelation chapter 1, Apocalypse chapter 1. I'm going to start from verse 1. The revelation of what?
Jesus Christ,
which God gave unto him to show unto his servants things which must shortly come to pass, and he sent and signified it by his angel unto his servant John. Praise God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
For tutto poi leggere versetto 1.
Rivelazione di Gesù Cristo che Dio vi diede per mostrare ai suoi e sui servi le cose che devono accadere rapidamente e che egli fece conoscere mandandola per mezzo del suo angelo al suo servo Giovanni.
Amen. Alleluia. La rivelazione di Gesù Cristo, the revelation of Jesus Christ. Which God? You see, this is all God wants you to see. Eh?
Alleluia.
Questo è tutto ciò che il Padre vuole che noi uomini abbiamo in mano, cioè la rivelazione di Gesù Cristo. This is all God wants you to have.
Amen.
The revelation of what?
Jesus Christ.
It was sent in a package to the churches.
Amen.
And that's what God is doing today.
Amen.
He wants you to see what is the mystery of Christ. What Christ really
is.
Means. What Christ really is. Because as you see him, you are transformed into that same
image and likeness.
Image.
Mm-hmm.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The apocalypse, the revelation of Christ Jesus. To see him as he is. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, praise God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, it's really wonderful. Go down to verse.
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay. I just have to cut these things. Go to verse 7. Behold, verse 7. Behold, he cometh with
clouds,
and every eye shall
see him,
and they also which pierced him, all kingdoms
of the earth
shall wail because of him. Even so,
amen.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the
end,
saith the Lord. Which is, which was, and which is to come, the
Almighty.
All I shall what?
See him.
I hope you're not looking for tomorrow to see him. You know what he means by all I shall see him? All I shall get the revelation
Amen.
Of him.
Jesus.
Only occhio. Only occhio lo vedrà. Questo Apocalisse 1, 7. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Fatu, andiamo.
Versetto
7.
Ecco, egli viene con le nuvole e ogni occhio lo vedrà, anche quelli che lo hanno trafitto. E tutte le tribù della terra faranno cordoglio per lui. Sì, amen.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Tutti gli uomini, tutti, non alcuni, not some people. Eh? So at times if you have a father that has died or a mother that died, who was not born again before he died, maybe there is hope for him.
Amen.
Are you listening?
Yes.
You know, these people have this secret fear, they're tormented. Their father died a drug addict, an arm robber. So they are wondering that what is happening to him now. Ogni occhio lo vedrà. Questo significa che tutti gli uomini avranno una rivelazione di Cristo. Capiranno quale sia il mistero del Cristo. If you are looking out for physical things with the physical eyes, you wait forever. I gave a message like this on the internet. Somebody wrote me on the internet, I wrote Bafakula. On YouTube. Another one wrote Stronson. Hallelujah. Why? Because I'm taking away their religion from them.
Exactly.
They want to see baby Jesus appear once more. Hallelujah. Physical man who will come and save them from all their problems. But the hour is coming and now is.
Yes, where they will see.
When you will see him. Leora is a little pervedelo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you see him when you hear him. Because when he speaks, he declares himself.
Amen.
When God speaks, God declares God. Eh? He's not aware of another thing. Come possiamo vederlo. Lo vediamo mentre ascoltiamo la voce. Hallelujah. Perché ascoltando la voce è ciò che dà testimonianza del Cristo e del Padre. Everything that the voice of God will do is to bring to light the invisible Lord of glory. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, when they see him, they shall mourn. Why are they mourning? Why do you mourn when you see him? You are mourning because it's more like repentance. When you see how you have deviated from the mark of perfection. When you see how you have deviated from your true glorious state and become so low, a mortal being, a slave to corruption, then you will mourn. Praise God. I repent. Hallelujah. And he will lift you up.
Amen.
Amen. Loro faranno condolio quando lo vedranno. Cosa vuol dire? Vuol dire che loro vedranno le altezze da quali loro sono caduti. Vedranno la loro primo stato. Alleluia.
Amen.
E saranno in lutto, in cordoglio, è un tipo di, diciamo, ravvedimento, è un modo di penitenza. Alleluia.
Amen.
Quando uno dice che ho peccato, voglio tornare a te, Signore. Hallelujah. Do you know what sin is? Sin is deviation from that mark of perfection. You know what sin is in the eyes of God? When you leave your first state in Christ to become a low creature. That's sin. That's the sin of all mankind. All have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. The glory of God is seen in Christ. Praise God. Now these things you are hearing today, you have to go to the site www.sunrayministry.org to listen to these messages. You can't get it in one day. Some do. Hey, praise God. And some do. The first time they just came up. Some people, you have to listen again and again. Because some of us have been so cooked in religious waters, we don't dawn for the realms of religion. Hallelujah. So it's very difficult at times to understand. So praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. So all eyes shall see him. Hallelujah. Talk to the book of, go down to verse 10. And then we'll verse to their chief. I was in the spirit on the Lord's day and heard behind me a great voice as of a trumpet saying, I am Alpha and Omega, the first and the last. What that says, write in a book and send it to the seven churches. Go down to verse 12. I turned to see the voice that spoke with me, and behold, and being turned, I saw seven golden candlesticks, and in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks, one like unto the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down to the feet, and girded about the paps with a golden girdle. His head and his hairs were white as wool, as white as snow, and his eyes were as a flame of fire, and his feet like unto fine brass that burnt in a furnace, and his voice as the voice of many waters. Hallelujah. And he had in his right hand seven stars, and out of his mouth went a sharp sword, two-edged sword, and his countenance was as the sun shineth in its strength. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. And he laid his right hand upon me, saying, fear not, I am first and the last. I am he that liveth, and I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And have the keys of what? hell and death. Write these things which thou hast seen, and the things which are, and the things which shall be hereafter. Praise God. Now let's stop here. Praise God.
Amen.
Veloci, veloci, fatu. Versetto 10.
Mi trovai nello spirito nel giorno del Signore e udii dietro a me una forte voce come di una tromba che diceva: io sono l'alfa e l'omega, il primo e l'ultimo, e cioè che tu vedi scritto, e ciò che tu vedi scrivilo in un libro e mandalo alle sette chiese che sono in Asia, a Efeso, a Smirne, a Pergamo, a Tiatira, a Sardi, a Filadelfia e all'Laodicea. Io mi voltai per vedere la voce che aveva parlato con me, e come mi fu voltato, vidi sette candelabri d'oro, e in mezzo ai sette candelabri una simile a un figlio d'uomo, vestito di una veste lunga fino ai piedi e cinto di una cintura d'oro al petto. Il suo capo e i suoi capelli erano bianchi come bianca lana, come neve, e i suoi occhi somigliavano a una fiamma di fuoco. I suoi piedi erano simili a bronzo lucente, come se fossero stati arroventati in una fornace, e la sua voce era come il fragore di molte acque. Egli aveva nella sua mano destra sette stelle, e dalla sua bocca usciva una spada a due tagli, acuta, e il suo aspetto era come il sole che risplende nella sua forza. Quando lo vidi, cadde ai suoi piedi come morto, ma egli mise la sua mano destra su di me, dicendomi: non temere, io sono il primo e l'ultimo, e il vivente. Io fu morto, ma ecco, sono vivente per i secoli dei secoli. Amen.
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 E ho le chiavi della morte e dell'Ade. Scrivi dunque le cose che hai visto, quelle che sono e quelle che stanno per accadere dopo queste.
Amen. Alleluia. Amen. That's a long one.
Yeah.
Praise God. Brava, brava. Tu sai leggere? Sei italianissima. Alleluia.
Amen.
Amen. The hour comes when those who are in their graves, those who are dead, will hear the voice of the Son of Man, and they shall what? Live. And he said here that I am he that
liveth.
I am he that
liveth.
Listen, can you repeat that? I am he that
liveth.
You know, we say, I know my Redeemer liveth. I know my Redeemer. You're always thinking of something outside of us.
I am he that liveth.
But look at what he's saying here. He says, they hear the voice and you shall live. And he said that I am he that liveth. There's only one that lives. There are not two people that live. There's one that lives. I am he that liveth.
Amen.
So when you are awake, when you are awake from the dead and you live, you are living in him.
Amen.
He bears identity. Because there are a letter in Giovanni capitolo 5, che le ora viene quando quelli che sono morti udiranno la voce del Signore e vivranno. E lui dice qua: chi sono io chi vive? Io sono il vivente. Quando dice io sono il vivente, significa nessun altro vive, solo il Signore.
Amen.
Ha la vita eterna in se stesso.
Amen.
Allora la nostra risveglio in realtà è di essere in lui. Quando un uomo risveglia, si trova in lui, perché è lui chi vive. You see, God is removing the veils from our eyes.
Amen.
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 Praise God.
Hallelujah.
John turned around to see the voice that was speaking to him. Listen to it. To see the
voice.
And when he turned around, What did he see? He saw an image of the transfigured and glorified Christ.
Amen.
Now, if somebody like that walks in here today, where will he be?
Inside.
I can see Brother Felix at the gate. I can see Brother Kingsley back in Ireland. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I can see Sister Dora cooking for her husband in the kitchen in the twinkle of an eye. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say Jesus, entry qua in qui forma. Sicuramente tutti qua si scapperanno. Vedere un uomo con spada filata che usci da bocca. Con gli occhi che sono fiammeggianti. Ovviamente. Tutti scapperanno. Anche quelli con chiesa grandi, pastore. Quando vedono questo. Alleluia. Amen. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
But you can see that all that the voice of God will do is to reveal
Hallelujah. This
mystery we call Christ. Because when John turned around to see that voice, he was seeing the mystery of the fellowship, of the union that we have in God before this world was.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
The children want to sound, they want to sound that trumpet.
Exactly.
Amen. You have to wait for their turn. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
So when they turn around, you see what is the mystery of Christ. How many of us can turn around? You know, Moses heard the voice. What did he do? Moses turned around. That means you are turning your back on this world and leaving aside everything. You know, people, if you know that Moses left his wife and family, these are things that are hidden in the Bible. People don't see these things. He left everything. They had to come and meet him. The father came with them to come and meet him years later. Are we ready to live all for Christ?
Yes.
When you turn your back to see that voice, you will enter into a new dimension, new world. That experience, that thing that you saw, you will experience it.
Amen.
Because he saw one with the voice of many waters. The waters are translated nations and tongues and kindreds. These are people, multitudes, innumerable people who are in the body of Christ speaking with one voice. You know you are in that crowd?
Yes.
You are in that crowd speaking.
Amen.
This is what God came to show the world. Eh? He didn't come to form all these things that we are thinking about. You know, people, I hear all kinds of things outside. You know, people want me to be like them. I cannot be like you. Because I know what God has showed me.
Hallelujah.
I can't deceive myself to be like you.
Hallelujah.
What God has shown me is what I am doing. He told me to declare what is the mystery of Christ. So don't come and teach me what religion is. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Did any man cheat Paul?
No.
Paul didn't go to a Bible school. Did any man cheat Jesus?
No.
Somebody said, but that one is son of God. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Amen.
Oh, God.
They asked Jesus, like, "Where do you, who taught you all this? Who are you? Aren't you not the carpenter's son?"
Come.
I went to a church to preach some years ago. The pastors invited me, a bishop, you know, with branches. After the church service, you know, they will not say it in front of the church. He went at the back, he called my wife, Mara. He told us, "Man, this thing that you said today," he said, "you know, all the big churches, say they don't know. You know, they don't know this thing." And he used a language, says how God uses the small, how do you put it? He uses to just. Oh, you never invited me back. Hallelujah. Amen. Because if you buy me back, your church will empty. They will know the truth and they will be set free from the tyranny. Your tyranny. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. That is all that the voice does. It reveals Christ. That is all. It reveals the mystery of Christ. When you turn around and see what that thing is revealing, like Moses, you will enter into the resurrection.
Amen.
Right.
Somebody said it was Moses in the resurrection. Symbolically, God was showing that. Yeah. I can't share all that with you. I hope that the Bible is rich.
Yes.
Rich. It's a rich book. It's a living book. La Bibbia è un libro vivente. Tutti ciò che la voce del Signore fa nella nostra vita è di rivelare quale sia la nostra unione in Cristo sin dal principio.
Amen.
Eravamo con Lui sin dal principio. Abbiamo un unico vita con Lui. Alleluia. Noi siamo uno con il Padre. Alleluia.
Yes.
Condividiamo nella sua gloria. Alleluia.
Yes.
Finora adesso c'è stato un velo sopra la nostra faccia affinché noi non vedevamo la verità. Ma l'ora è venuta per risvegliare a questa realtà.
Amen.
Con la fede tu devi risvegliare.
Amen.
Con la fede tu devi camminare da figlio di Dio, perché tu sei figlio di Dio.
Amen.
Tu sei a sua immagine, sua somiglianza. Questo è ciò che l'Evangelo ha portato a noi. Non ha portato una nuova religione. Non ha portato un nuovo pregherina, un modo di fare cosa, o di avere tutti gli oggetti per pregare, croce, tutti questi cose sono in vano. Alleluia. Ha portato la rivelazione del Cristo. Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Rivelazione non religione. E con la rivelazione possiamo essere liberati. Alleluia. Conoscerete la verità e la verità vi farà libero. Alleluia. Praise God.
Alleluia.
So stand up, please.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. Paul says in the book of 1 John chapter 15, behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep. That means we shall not all die.
Hallelujah.
But we shall all. Now this is that word. It says all. Did it say
some? No.
People have to know this. Not this word in the Bible. The reconciliation of all things. When God says He wants to reconcile everybody to Himself, there's no body that's accepted. That is accepted from the plan of God. Are you listening?
Yes.
Does it give you comfort?
Yes. So.
Yeah, but the earlier you do, the better. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
He said, all shall be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, and I at the last
trumpet.
For the trumpet shall sound. What did Jesus Christ say? He said, now is, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall all be changed. For this corruption must put on
incorruptible,
and this mortal must put on immortality. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then it says it shall be written that death is swallowed up in
victory.
You know that the last enemy of God to be destroyed is what?
Death.
Jesus Christ says, some of you standing here will not
taste death.
Is it my word?
No.
You hear this in churches?
No.
They are hidden. People think it's a mistake. Jesus Christ says that some of you standing here will not
taste of death.
That is why He came. To want to destroy death. He cannot give you what He does not have in Himself.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So as you hear this trumpet, when you hear the trumpet, what is happening?
You are weak.
You are seeing Christ. The mystery of Christ, and you are now awakening into that image.
Amen.
Oh, praise
Hallelujah.
God.
Hallelujah.
And Christ is incorruptible, he's immortal.
Hallelujah.
He's from the beginning of the world, he has no beginning, no end.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. He says, I'm the Alpha and the
Omega.
The beginning
and the end.
He's your beginning and he's your
end.
Eli Eli Alpha and Omega. Eli El tuo principio e tuo fine. Hallelujah. Mentre ascoltiamo l'ultimo tromba, possiamo salire. Hallelujah. Possiamo risvegliare lui. Hallelujah.
Amen.
E vivere per conto suo, perché lui è solo lui possiede l'immortalità, incorruttibilità. Hallelujah. È soltanto un risveglio. Lo stesso Gesù aveva dichiarato che non tutti moriranno. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Alcuni qua non saggeranno, non gusteranno la morte. Hallelujah.
Amen.
E questo è la promessa del Signore, la vita eterna. Possiamo già possedere la vita eterna.
Amen.
È tutto il nostro adesso. Basta ascoltare, basta credere. A tu, comunque credi, Egli ha dato il potere per diventare figlio di Dio. To those that believe. Do you believe what you have heard today?
Yes.
Have you heard the trumpet? Oh, praise God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah. Amen. Father, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
John saw seven stars at the right hand of the Alpha and Omega.
Holy Ghost.
Oh, praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
These are the seven stars.
Amen.
It's the body of sons of God.
Amen.
The morning stars.
Amen.
Hallelujah. God asked Job, where were you when the morning stars were shouting for joy? God wants to remind you. You don't have you forgotten? Do you know who you are?
Mm-hmm.
Come back to life.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Giovanni aveva visto sette stelle al mano destra dell'Alfa e Omega. Quelle sette stelle sono in realtà la Chiesa. Rappresenta i figli di Dio. I figli della mattina. O stelle della mattina. Hallelujah. Gloria a Dio.
Alleluia.
Dobbiamo tornare, ricordare da dove siamo caduti e tornare, risvegliare, ricevere ammonizione oggi dal Padre. Oh, Father, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Gloria.